Hi, I'm Kaylee Smith with IMMI's SafeGuard School Bus Products. Every day at IMMI, we work to create new products that bring better solutions to your real transportation safety issues. One such solution is the new SafeGuard SuperSTAR. SafeGuard is the trusted and proven solution to keeping your students safer on their school buses. That's why more schools choose SafeGuard STAR child restraints than any other restraint system. STAR systems are child passenger restraints made exclusively for use in school buses. Some school districts currently still use vest restraint systems to transport young children. You've probably heard about the challenges that can come with this type of product. Vest restraints may be inadequately attached to the seats. Children are often improperly secured. Vest webbing can get tangled, and when a portion of the vest goes home with the child, occasionally it gets lost. With the SafeGuard SuperSTAR, we all but eliminate these worries and hassles, enabling you to provide safer, affordable, and convenient student transportation. In addition, because SuperSTAR's new unique seating base slightly raises a child, children should be more comfortable because they're able to bend their knees. You can also count on increased safety since all of the belts will be properly positioned on the child without any massive buckles resting on their body. In this short video, I'll show you how you can properly use the SafeGuard SuperSTAR to transport preschool, Head Start, and children with special needs traveling on your school buses. Let's begin with installation and proper securement. One of the key advantages to the SafeGuard SuperSTAR is that right out of the box, there's no tangled webbing to get in your way. It's ready to install hassle-free. Start out by placing the star on the seat. Position the three straps coming out of the top of the restraint over the top of your bus seat. You'll need to tuck the two black straps connected to the star base back through the seat bite. If you encounter a steel panel at the bottom of the seat bite that prevents the black straps from dropping through, reach under the seat cushion and unlatch it from the seat frame. Then, lift up the cushion enough so you can clear the straps between the steel panel and the seat cushion so the straps drop through. Next, take the gray strap in front of the cushion and slide it underneath. Connecting the straps is as simple as a color matching game. Black to black and gray to gray. The straps need to be flat and not twisted. Now, tighten the outside straps first. This ensures that we pull the SuperSTAR base snugly into the seat bite. Make sure you tighten it enough so that the back foam crushes slightly. Finally, we'll tighten up the center gray strap. Having these three straps makes for a more stable and secure system. Tidy up the excess webbing with the clips. Your installation of the SafeGuard SuperSTAR is complete. Now, I'll show you how to properly secure a child in the SafeGuard SuperSTAR. The SafeGuard SuperSTAR has two primary adjustments. First, to improve ease of use, the harness straps are loosened and tightened with a central adjuster at the front of the seat base. This single adjuster makes adjustment of the harness a simpler and quicker process with only a single web to pull. Second, the shoulder height adjusters allow you to adjust the height of the harness to make it properly fit the child. To start, let me share with you this important and helpful reminder. Before you ever touch the belt buckle, sub-buckle, or unbuckle a child, remember that full slack should be put in the belt system. This helps keep your hands forward from the child's no-touch area when using the buckle. To put slack in the harness straps, simply lift up the metal adjuster tab in the base with one hand and pull on the chest clip or the upper web straps with the other. Before the child is seated on the SuperSTAR, pull the buckle strap to the front of the base so you don't have to fish for it. Adults will appreciate the buckle pull strap feature that helps them access the buckle and avoid touching the child. The buckle should be positioned on the seat base so it's snug and comfortable for the child and there is no clearance room. Now, it's time to buckle up. Once the child is seated, place each shoulder strap flat over the child's shoulder. Keeping the buckle in front of the child, insert the two latch plates into the buckle. Next, pull the central adjust strap at the base to tighten the harness. It is best to try to pull the strap straight forward and at a downward angle. As the belts tighten, guide the web through the buckle connections and over the body. Then, adjust the two shoulder height adjusters to just above the top of the shoulder of the child. Finally, fasten the chest clip and set it at armpit level. The child is now properly secured. To release the child, the first step is to put slack in the harness system. By pulling on the metal adjuster tab and pulling on the chest clip or upper web straps. Then, reverse the steps as shown earlier. The SafeGuard STAR product line features 3 5-point restraint systems. The standard STAR, which easily adjusts to fit children from 25 to 65 pounds, can be installed 3 to a standard 39-inch bus seat, helping you maintain seating capacity. A chest strap for upper body support is offered, but you must spec it as part of the standard STAR when you order it. The SuperSTAR offers the same protection as the standard STAR, but it has a larger base and shoulder area covered with a soft vinyl comfort pad, so it can fit children up to 90 pounds. The SuperSTAR can also be attached 3 to a standard 39-inch bus seat. For those needing the chest strap, for upper body support, the SuperSTAR is equipped with loops that allow the optional chest strap to be installed at any time if needed. We also offer the STAR Special Needs, which allows you to transport children with a wide range of special healthcare needs using additional support features. STAR Special Needs provides support for children from 25 to 105 pounds. All of SafeGuard's products have been extensively cross-tested at CAPE, the Center for Advanced Product Evaluation, to meet and often exceed safety standards. CAPE has tested more school bus seats and child restraint systems than anyone else in the world. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video today. As you can see, the SafeGuard STAR is the easiest restraint system to install and use. And it's the best system available, made exclusively for school buses. If you have any questions or comments, please don't hesitate to contact us at the number or email on your screen.